Here we need to simplify and write the expression below in scientific notation. 5.4 times 10 to the 7th divided by 2 times 10 to the 4th. Our first step is dividing the coefficients, 5.4 divided by 2. Our second step is then dividing the exponents, 10 to the 7th divided by 10 to the 4th. The first part gives us 2.7, and the second part gives us 10 to the 3rd. 2.7 times 10 to the 3rd is our final answer.